गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज स्वर्णलता, योर इंग्लिश टीचर फॉर द एकेडमिक ईयर। आई होप यू आर ईगरली वेटिंग फॉर द ऑनलाइन क्लासेस टू स्टार्ट। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हियर इज अ ब्रीफ अकाउंट ऑफ यूनिट वन फ्रॉम इंग्लिश रीडर। यूनिट वन कंसिस्ट ऑफ द फॉलोइंग कंटेंट्स। लेसन वन A. Peace and Harmony. B. Poem, I Want Peace. C. Grand Contest in the Forest. Before going into the lesson, here is a picture. Now look at the picture carefully. Let's discuss some questions. What does this picture tell you about the animals? Does these animals live in the forest? Yes. Which animals do you find in the picture? The largest animal, elephant. Tallest animal, giraffe. A small animal, rabbit, monkey, a furious tiger, and also deer. You can see even birds also. Why are these animals gathered over here? Do you know? Are they happy or unhappy? How do you know? Okay, let's know more about the animals from the lesson Peace and Harmony. The word peace is a noun. It means quiet, absence of violence, a state free of unpleasant thoughts and emotions. Now comes harmony. It is also a noun. Harmony means agreement or living together without any arguments. Okay, that's fine. Before ending today's class, here is a small assignment. Find out the meanings of the words peace and harmony. List out the names of animals or birds you happen to see in Indira Gandhi National Zoological Park. Children, have you been to Zoological Park? Then list out all the animals what you have seen in the zoo. Thank you. See you in the next class.